in a two-room trailer down by the tracks on the edge of a Tennessee town. Jesse Clay lived with his lady and a one-eyed red-bone hound. Every night at 12:05 he'd hear that whistle whine. Jesse knew that train to Chattanooga was coming by on time. We all knew old Jesse Clay got mean when he drank too much. Jesse's lady wore the scars from his not too gentle touch. And Jesse knocked her down one night just for busting a bottle of gin. She struck her head as she hit the floor and she never breathed again. Jesse Clay was crazy scared when he saw her lying still. He took his lady in his arms and he carried her up the hill. He laid her down on the railroad track just an hour ahead of the train. Jesse knew that soon the 12:05 would take the blame. He went to town and he waited around till he thought the time was right. Then he told the law how the 12:05 had taken his lady's life. The sheriff just looked at Jesse hard and said, you better tell the truth this time, 'cause the 12:05 just jumped the track about 10 miles up the line. No one knows what caused the train to leave the track that night. It never happened before or since, but it served old Jesse right. And you can still hear that train whistle whine as it passes by this way. But the 12:05 won't ever take the blame for Jesse Clay. No, the 12:05 won't ever take the blame for Jesse Clay.